today, and this is Earl and
Io.
Today we're going to be talking about what's the reason guys get so many girls. What do you think?
Well, it depends who you're talking about first, because obviously there's some guys who don't have many girls, obviously. But if we're talking about the guys who do have many girls, mm-hmm. The question is, well, how do they get so many girls? Girls' number one thing that they always use when you ask them, hey, what is it about that guy that you like about him or whatever, and they always say, he's confident or something like that. So that's pretty much what is at least the minimum requirement. Yeah, you've got to be confident. So a lot of people get confidence confused though with like being proud of yourself. Well, that's not what it means. That's what I think a lot of people who don't get a lot of girls, where they go astray. Because they're thinking, oh yeah, girls say you gotta be confident, let me go up to her and show off and big myself up and act like I'm better than her or whatever. And that doesn't really get you anywhere. That doesn't really get you anywhere. So then you got proper confidence is like when you're not worried about what other people think about you. You just
get in there.
Yourself. Yeah,
you just get in there.
You're just there, you're enjoying yourself. You say, when the girl comes up to you, you say what you're thinking in your head, and that they can tell that. That's the difference between women and men. Men can't really tell when someone's saying something naturally.
Women
can always know that stuff. That's where they get you. So if you're a shy guy, it doesn't really work in your favor. But they feel you're gonna get somewhere better if you're a shy guy than a guy who's arrogant or something. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You just gotta hope some girl actually comes and talks to you in it, or whatever, if you're shy.
Yes, because you know I find girls. I don't know. This is only for some of the women, but I find the guys that got like plenty women is easier for them to get other girls. What do you think about that?
Yes. Okay. That's another thing. So there's another thing. There's a thing called social proof.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's really effective in the women world, where if they see that a woman is interested in a man, that man is more attractive to them.
Okay.
Because there's a other woman who's given already. They assume that woman knows that guy, and that means he must be better than that guy.
He must be better than the other guys.
Yeah.
Yes, I see that one.
And so, because he's got one woman,
yep.
Now it's easier for him to get two.
Yes.
And if he's got two, it'll be easier for him to get three.
Yeah, so basically what you're saying, he's like the real Dan of the party, or we call it, you know?
Yeah. They're usually naturals. Like, it's usually a natural character, like, you know, the kind of live of the party kind of guy. Not always, though. Sometimes there's guys who that you don't even know have, like, loads of girls around them.